Hi-ho, Earthmates. It's me, CJ, your citizen sister in these United States of America. I'm here today because the Lord our God sent me to gather as many of you as humanly possible to come now and stand as close to Him as humanly possible. Brothers and sisters, so much has occurred since that day in January of 2006. I feel the need to teach many lessons, but that's not the point of today. I want you to know first off that while this book contains the word or tells all things that we need to know, you have to know that when this began, I was not in this book. I was not about this book. I was not studying this book. I was not walking into the church house. I was doing little more than living and breathing, being a pretty good person, loving my family, reaching out to my brothers and sisters, and seeking. I was seeking truth, and I didn't want man's truth. I didn't want to know what the United States of America thinks, and I'm sorry if that offends you. And I didn't want to know what some other nation, some faraway political system thinks. And truly, I didn't even want to know what you think. I wanted to know what God thinks. I wanted the truth. I wanted truth. And I wanted help. Because I could see it all around us, that the world falling in upon itself, in a sense, because the world falling in upon itself. It's at a time in history when our technology is at an all-time high. Communication, intellectual reasoning, sophisticated knowledge, people going to college and getting degrees and studying big, thick books, but still not understanding the truth because we can't see big enough. There is one who knows the whole truth, Job 38. Only one can offer you wise counsel. I pray that you seek your truth from the Lord our God. Let Him be your guide. Let Him draw you to the one He wants to lead you home. In Scripture it says only one can draw us to Yeshua. But once we've seen Him, only He then can lead us home to the Father. I didn't buy that because any human told it to me. I buy that for one reason. The Father Himself said, I gave my life, my Son, for you. And with that, and all the rest that came, instantaneously I knew. And then the voice from behind called, come. And I bowed at His feet, journeyed to heaven, and 5 months later, the eastern sky parted, and a diagram of these United States was presented. I ask that those of you with ears to hear, please listen. And those with eyes to see, please open them wide and seek. The seek from one, the Lord your God. Love Him with your whole heart, your whole mind, your whole soul. He has the wise counsel. And He can fill you with His most Holy Spirit. He can share that each and every day with everyone, for He is a living God. Our Savior too lives. The day you meet Him, you'll simply know Him as Father and His truth. May your journey begin there. For a mighty storm comes upon these United States. It is being borne upon us. It is not a political move. I am neither left nor right, though I spent my first 50 years far, far, far to the left. Today, people, you, many would say I'm far to the right, but they are far off base, because I am one direction and one direction alone. A pipeline flows straight up and down the road to Amuna, a place that my mind can't take me, a place that your mind can't take you. It's a place that only the Lord our God can take us through the Holy Spirit. May you seek and search and stand with our Father. And if you have not faith to come of your own choosing, please lean on mine. For now that I have seen, there is no turning back. For there is one truth. Every mountain has a peak. Every maze has one out. Mathematical equations have a pure and perfect answer. The Lord our God is not about what all feels good is good. There is one truth. I tell you all the same thing. It's not from me. But I do believe from my whole heart, not because of anything a preacher said, and I guarantee you the reason so many of us have fallen is because of religion. Chiseled lines, and I'm not referring to this as religion. The truth is there, but the truth is all around us. God can speak to us through many avenues. Nature, straight into your mind, He can show you things in the sky, He can show you things in your head, visual, wide awake. He can also come upon you in dreams. All you have to do is reach out and let Him know that you are serious, that you are an open vessel willing to be filled, and that you want nothing but His truth. And then you have to be serious. Because I thought I was serious for years. But it wasn't until I saw how short we fall. And I couldn't cry out to any man-made institution or person, but only to one. Please don't let anything darken wise counsel. Your Creator loves you more than anyone ever can and ever will. He gave His Son for us in mercy, that in the fullness of time, in the full dispensation of time, there will be a gathering place. And that is what I'm calling you to now. Gather now and stand as one with our Father. Let Him draw you to truth. Let Him draw you to His pure and perfect truth. May you rest there. Amen. Hallelujah. I love you, brothers and sisters. One peace, one truth.